to do, so let's watch some videos. So let's go. Follow us. Okay, we have to take the steps. Let's watch some videos. Gotta take
it. I'm still cold off in LA.
Get all nice and comfy. And
watch the video.
Here we go. Those couple videos were pretty cool. What'd you think?
Cool, man. What'd you guys think?
Yeah, that's all right. But you know what? It's still a little too early for Fear Factory right now. So all we got to do is, you know, it's snowing outside and it's a little cold for us since we're from Los Angeles. And, you know, we'd rather keep warm. So I think we'll just stick here and watch a couple more videos. What do you think?
Sounds good, man.
So let's watch it. Check it out. We're back. We're still Fear Factory, and we're walking along the Reeperbahn here in Hamburg, and
on our way to the gig.
On the way to the gig, still a little early. So, however, there's something that we'd like to show you. It's part of your favorite series about your favorite person, Mr. Henry Rollins. He's doing a spoken word series, right?
Right.
He's talking about his favorite subject, which is himself. So we will. So check it out, and we'll see you later.
As far as all the these TV shows that seem to be so popular with all these sexual confessions going on, sex is a part of everyday life all over the world. And it wouldn't interest me to watch a show with other people talking about the sex they had, because I'm only interested in the sex that I'm having, okay? I don't care about the sex you're having unless it might happen to be with me. And so, I would never bother to watch such a show. I would instead try and take that time I would spend watching and try and go out and get what they call a life. So that would be me.
Hi, welcome back. I hope everyone enjoyed the segment with Hank, Mr. Rollins himself. We finally made it to the venue, but however, we're still not on yet, but we are backstage hanging out. I'm hanging out with my pal, Jay Barrett of Kilgore. That's the opening band tonight. Obviously, we're not playing by ourselves. We're on tour with a band called Kilgore and another band called Spine Shank, which we'll meet later. But everyone, this is Jay, and how are you doing?
Wonderful, Burton.
Where are you guys from?
We're from Providence, Rhode Island in the United States of America.
Right on. And this is your first time in Europe?
Oh, yes, it is, indeed.
And this is your grandfather's homeland, I hear.
Yes, it is. Well, from Stuttgart. But...
Right on. So, this is Jay, and you're going to check out a song from him that we are going to videotape. And I hope everyone enjoys it, so let's check it out.
sweet, wanna say what I see. Stupid motherfuckers on MTV. Mr. White, here it'll be found. Some of these have even stare. This is off your mohawks now. You both crack and gonna laugh. Chill out, rock star. Where the hell they got the enemy? Did you hear me? What did I say? I'm going to save me. Rising away.
Hope everyone enjoyed Kilgore, because that's a band that rocks their ass off. Right next to me, I have another band that's opening up for us tonight, a band called Spine Shank, and this is the singer, Johnny Santos. How you doing, Johnny?
I'm all right. How you doing, Bert?
You guys ready to rock? The venue's full, and you guys are ready to go on. You excited?
That's right, man. I'm getting a little bit nervous here, man.
I heard you guys are a Roadrunner band.
Yeah, we are.
Who got you hooked up with that?
I think it was you guys. In the beginning.
I think it was Dino Cazares, my guitar player, got you guys hooked up, right?
Yeah, he pretty much put us on the map.
Right on. And you guys are from Los Angeles like us, right?
That's right.
Cool, man. So, you know, we're going to videotape a song of yours. And, you know, what's your first song you guys going to play?
Looks like we're going to be opening up with Where We Fall.
All right, so let's check it out live from Spine Shank.
All right. This song's called Shinebox.
And now, last but not least, the most important evening of all, Fear Factory. I hope you all stay and watch this, because it's going to be a rocking event. See you later.